This is a one-piece good luck Oriental totem pole. This is a true indoor plant. $23.20, three payments of $7.33, $7.73, excuse me,
yes.
And it's M61669. It looks like you can plant it outside, though.
If you live in places like Costa Rica, Hawaii, Key West,
okay.
Because it's a good luck plant. And every home in Hawaii has one of these planted in their front yard for good luck.
There you go.
Yeah, just something interesting. But look at this.
Is this how it comes?
Nancy, yeah. Look.
Okay.
You're not looking at a piece of firewood. This is a 20 to 30 year old plant. How you grow the Oriental totem pole just from this. So look at the size here. You know, like you had said, this started our family business in 1964 with my father and grandmother selling plants at the
World Fair?
New York's World Fair.
Wow.
Back then, the cuttings were about 1 inch. Now, they're 3 to 4 inches long. They've been in the field so long, and they're so easy to grow.
Okay.
You're gonna have so much fun growing this. This is what you wanna grow with your kids, your family. So this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna take a butter knife here.
Okay.
All right. And they're color-coded. We have the top is green. Don't touch that, that's wax. The bottom is red wax. And what you're gonna do is take a dull butter knife and just scrape that wax off, Nancy.
He was showing me this earlier. That's why there was the
Yeah,
the
part
wax
of it was already gone. Yeah. I'm not gonna do the whole thing for the sake of time. But once this is removed from the bottom, then you're gonna activate it. And the way you activate it is to put it in about 2 to 3 inches of water for about 6 to 8 weeks. You may or you may not see little sprouts of roots coming out or little sprouts of leaves coming out of the top. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
After that time, you're gonna put it into a pot.
Okay.
Regular potting mix, cactus mix, doesn't matter. Water it in well, and then once they're going, they're really not a thirsty plant. These can go 2 weeks without water sometimes, depending on how dry it is, and they just grow in medium to low light.
Wow.
Medium and low light, medium water. This plant right here, Nancy, is about probably 4 to 6 months old from the time you started it.
All right.
And then we have a size progression here. This one's about 1 year old. Beautiful plant, 1 year old.
My gosh, wow.
And then this one is 2 years old, Nancy.
Oh, how big do they get?
Well, the bigger the pot, the bigger they grow. And you can put this in a big pot, pick up multiples, put one or two or three in the same pot, and they can get up to your ceiling eventually.
No.
Up to your ceiling.
That's
amazing.
They're
so much fun. They're so easy to grow. And they're the feng shui symbol of long life, health, and longevity.
Mm-hmm.
So these are awesome. Again, this is not a piece of firewood. What you're looking at is a 20 to 30 year old cutting that you're gonna plant and grow these plants.
Would you actually answer that? Just kidding. So these are gonna be coming up. This is a house, these are the air plants that are coming up.
Yes,
set of
brand
four.
New.
And so Stephanie, your niece was telling me that she has one of these plants.
Yep.
And she just likes to lay them, the air plants, just lay them in there.
It's a fantastic idea, because when you'll notice that when the air plants come up, they don't need soil. You just lay them on top of the soil like that, and they're gonna grow and perform beautifully for you. But this plant is so near and dear to my family. I know they wanna come in.
Come on in, come on in. Everybody.
So in 1964, my grandmother, who started our company, and my father went to the New York World's Fair. They were one of the largest exhibitors there. My father has had this on his office bookshelf since before Eric was born, the year 1964. This is a little decanter. So this is a long-lived part of our family history, not only the decanter, but this plant, because the plant started it all for us.
Wow.
The Gotta Grow Guarantee and the Growing Guide is included. And Devin, you did such a good job. He did. He writes all of these plants, but I got to tell you, with this one,
hey, aww. I spent time on that.
Well, it is.
It's so easy
it's
to grow.
Aw, poor Devin.
It's okay.
It is the first plant that I ever grew on my own.
Really?
Well, my dad did the waxing when I was too young, but I just kept it in water, and then eventually I put it in a pot, and then I just started watching it sprout these leaves, and the leaves are beautiful.
Can we talk about that? Lime green stripe going down the middle, bordered by dark green.
And the leaves are a little ruffled on the edges.
So pretty.
They're elegant.
What about the fertilizing thing? What do I do about that?
Thank you. I highly recommend picking up Roberta's Bounty.
Okay.
This plant food contains all the micronutrients that your plant need to grow along with the plant food. Before, we used to sell both. Now, both in the same package, easy breezy, and it'll just make your plants perform out better. If you're not using it, I highly recommend it.
So there's the information on the screen about the Bounty. It's M62394. I believe like 10,000 of those have been sold there. But this is the plant that is gonna be your indoor plant unless you live in the super hot places of the world. But this is a gorgeous, good luck Oriental Totem pole.
That's in Hawaii, they plant them outside. That's the fields. You can see that those trees are over 60 years old, and the big fat cane is what we're cutting now. You know, in the beginning, it used to be a little 1 or 2 inch piece of cane, but now they've been growing in those fields for 20, 30 years, and we're the only ones that offer these. And by the way, Nancy, we could only bring in half of what we wanted to get. That's because we don't want the little ones. We're the only ones that I know of that sell these big pieces of Oriental Totem Pole.
And in case you do need to know how to take care of them, you will need to keep the grower's guide.
Yeah.
Devin did. I'm going to pull it back up. Because poor Devin, we want to make sure that you get this with that.
The growing guide comes with every purchase.
Everyone. All right. Thanks, Court. Okay. It is time now to go to, we had this as a cute, before we do that,